The best 2-in-1 convertible budget laptops will satisfy your inner desire to flip, transform and bend your device into flexible states including tablet and tent mode. These transforming laptops have stood the test of time as primary devices that blend the utility of a laptop and the convenience of a tablet. If you want to use a stylus or your fingers for handwritten notes or drawings, then your best bet is to buy a 2-in-1 laptop with a touchscreen. These convertible laptops give you more control than a touchpad when you're letting your creative juices flow. In this video, I'm going to talk about the top 5 best budget convertible laptops that you can consider to buy. So do watch the video till the end and do let me know in the comment section which laptop did you like the most. Don't forget to hit that like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe my channel. Microsoft Surface Go 2. The Surface Go 2 combines the power of a laptop with the convenience of a convertible touchscreen. This hybrid has a stylish and sleek design. The expanded 10.5-inch display boosts a crisp, vivid resolution ideal for scrolling through documents as well as binge-watching your favorite shows or editing photos. The high-resolution touchscreen is also customizable to your scale preference if you want larger icons. This budget tablet is also compact enough for conducting on-the-go business, ideal for someone who commutes through the airport or whose average daily routine is unpredictable. With 11 hours of battery life, the Microsoft's iconic 2-in-1 detachable laptop and tablet combo packs a punch with a Windows 10, 2 cameras and 1.6 GHz Pentium processor. You will also get the faster everyday performance than the previous iteration thanks to the Core M3 8 CPU and 8GB of RAM. The Surface Go 2 has the basic ports you need, that is USB Type-C input, a standard headphone jack and a Surface Connect port. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. Acer Chromebook Spin 7-on-3. This 2-in-1 convertible hybrid laptop combines hard-hitting processing power, App Store compatibility and durability in perfect execution. The sleek and styled grey exterior with the metallic accents make this gadget stylish, yet the durability comes from its 100% aluminium framework and antimicrobial Gorilla Glass screen and touchpad. Its rigorous military certified testing includes impact resistant drops, extreme temperatures, moisture resistance and more. The Squarey's 13.5-inch 3:2 aspect ratio allows for more vertical screen space, ideal for writing or browsing documents. The Quad HD Pixel display makes the vibrant colors pop even more on the crisp and clear screen, and the brightness level outshines the standard tablets, making it great for outdoor viewing. To top it off, the antimicrobial touchpad is seamlessly responsive and the touchscreen display has no lag as you reorient between modes and multi-finger gestures. This means no stylus is needed here. This laptop includes two USB Type-C ports on either side of the device and a USB Type-A port and audio jack and one HDMI port and one microSD card slot. Starting from as low as $600, the Acer Chromebook Spin 7-on-3 offers customizable storage and memory capabilities. For all its pros, the Spin 7-on-3 does have some drawbacks. The webcam is nothing special, almost grainy. Overall, the near 12-hour battery life, reliable longevity, and powerhouse processing make this durable 2-in-1 tablet a perfect budget option. Dell Inspiron 14 2-in-1 Laptop. It was tough finding a budget 2-in-1 laptop for artists, graphic designers, and creatives, and really, it boils down to how much you want to splurge, including accessories. So our pick is Dell Inspiron 14 2-in-1 Laptop, which is best for artists, graphic designers and creatives. For the price, it includes a powerful 11th generation Intel Core i5 processor which should be able to handle heavy programs for advanced Photoshop work, motion design and video editing, as well as normal daily graphic design tasks. The hybrid also operates on Windows 10, which should be compatible with most graphic design programs. At this price point, the Inspiron offers a dazzling HD display or full HD display that is encased in a narrow borders, resulting in an expansive screen to body ratio and a delightful viewing experience. You can also purchase a stylus separately, but it is only compatible with a full HD display. The tablet is not detachable from the keyboard, but it can be reconfigured into different modes. Ports include an SD card reader, USB Type-A port, USB Type-C port, headphone jack, HDMI, a power jack and a wedge tape lock slot. This laptop also comes with the integrated graphics Intel Iris Xe graphics, which makes the display decent for drawing and rendering at this value. Lenovo IdeaPad C340 14-inch 2-in-1 laptop powered by AMD Ryzen 3. The laptop is powered by the AMD Ryzen 3 processor, which is powerful enough and can give equal amount of performance. This laptop is powered by the AMD Ryzen 3 processor, which is very powerful one compared to the 11th generation Intel Core i3 processor. The laptop also comes with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of fast SSD storage. That makes this laptop good for multitasking. Even with the smaller price tag, Lenovo has managed to include the 8GB of RAM and 128GB of fast SSD storage. The 14-inch display has a full HD resolution and supports touch. You even get a choice of colors between black and silver, which looks very attractive. If you want a cheaper alternative to the Intel-based 2-in-1 in the same class, the Lenovo IdeaPad C340 is the best bet. The most exciting thing about this laptop is its battery life of up to 4 hours, and this laptop is also lightweight, measuring 1.65 kg. Another important feature of this laptop, which is great for artists and graphic designers, is its 14-inch Full HD IPS LCD touchscreen, which is amazing. Buy this laptop for its great battery life, beautiful display and strong performance with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of fast SSD storage. HP Pavilion X360, overall the best 2-in-1 convertible laptop at a budget price. The touch-enabled HP Pavilion X360 comes with the support of inking pen with 2 buttons. It also comes with Amazon's Alexa voice assistant built-in. The 2-in-1 comes with a hybrid storage, that is 256GB SSD along with 1TB of hard disk, and weighs around 1.59 kg, which makes it a lightweight laptop with a dual storage. Coming to the connectivity options on the machine, it includes 2 USB 3.1, 1 Type-A port, 1 USB Type-C port and an HDMI port, and you'll also get a SD card reader. For audio, the laptop comes with an amazing Bang & Olufsen Play Audio, Bang & Olufsen speakers and HP Audio Boost integrated. To talk about its power, the laptop is powered by Intel Core i3 10th generation processor coupled with 8GB of RAM and 256GB of fast SSD storage along with 1TB of hard disk. The laptop comes with a beautiful 14-inch Full HD display, which gives you amazing display experience. Consider this laptop for its high-end performance, great audio quality and an amazing display. Buy this laptop for its great performance, pen support and great audio quality. The only disappointing thing here is the dull display and average battery life. So these are the top 5 best budget convertible laptops that you can consider to buy in 2021 and in 2022. If I had left any of the best laptop in this list, please comment in the comment section. If you like the video, please hit the like button, do share this video among your friends and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, take care, bye bye.